An important piece of Mill Creek Park is about to reopen. A ribbon cutting is planned for April 22nd for the Ford Nature Center. It's been under renovations for 3 years. When it opens, visitors can enjoy new exhibits, a gift shop, and a new bird watching room. Outside, there will be an outdoor classroom, an amphitheater, and a rooftop garden. Construction on it all costs $4 million. $3 million came from the Mill Creek Park Foundation. The rest came from the park.